recording. I hope you're doing fantastically well. I'm looking forward to another fantastic session. Let's get warmed up. Let's get ready to go. And the cards are coming out. Let's do it. Here we go. So, start at the bottom of your mat. Forward fold, walk out on your hands, roll over your toes and extend your spine. Lift your chest. Let those hips hang deep. That lower back relax. Tuck your toes under, lift your hips. Downward facing dog. Slowly walk your hands back into your feet. Forward folded, stretching out those hamstrings, stretching out that lower back. Walk out again, roll over those toes, extend the spine, look up. Good, really look up with your chin and get height through that chest. Tuck your toes under, get into a downward facing dog and hold it this time. Push your heels down, one after the other, really get into those calves. Back those legs, lift your right leg, step out, solid that right hand. Bounce your hips up and down, opening up those hip flexors. Good. Bring that left knee to the floor, turn the right arm out, big twist. Then bring that right hand down and turn the left arm out, alternating onto that left side. Good. Bring that left hand down, right arm out. Beautiful, big stretch. Right arm down, left arm out. Big twist. Left hand down, left knee up. Right leg back is up. Let's do that left leg. Lift the left, step outside that left hand. Bounce your hips a few times. Bend your right knee to the floor. Turn your left arm out. Big twist. Left hand down, right arm out, big twist. Opening up that shoulder on the opposite side. Right hand down, left arm out. Left hand down, right arm out. Beautiful. Right hand down, left knee up. Step back and up into that downward facing dog. Jump both feet forward, lift your chest. Extend your spine into that deep resting squat. Feel yourself lift that pelvis out behind you. Extend your spine, lift your thoracic. And watch me like push your knees out with your elbows. Press them and try and manipulate a better position, a better stretch, better opening. Shake it out. In fact, just start skipping on the spot. You're doing a lot of imaginary skipping at the moment. It feels good. Will you guys skip? And I'll tell you what we're going to do. So, we've got four exercises. Four different cards. Diamonds is toe touch. So we're going to go here, keeping your weight forward. Try not to do this. Avoid this. Keep your weight forward, so that means your shoulders over your hand as you're doing that toe touch. If that's too difficult, you can just do a shoulder tap, left to right. Yeah? Easy peasy. Number two is clubs. If it's clubs, it's speed skater. Very graceful. Or, if that's too hard, you can do your shuffle. Okay, number three, squat crush jump. It's the easiest one. So it's up, in, up. Up, in, up. No lying on the floor, no down at all. No push-up, nothing. Easy. Fast, lots of reps, that's hard. And the final one is spades. We're going to do single leg raise. So you've got, you can hit on the ground. One leg coming in, the other leg holding still. Yeah? You're in that position. If that's too hard, do it higher. So your feet are being held in a higher position, not as close to the floor. And just keep bringing your feet in to keep it into that level that works for you. All right? Here we go. Let's get some timings done. Doing this as an ascending. Here we go. Better turn this up loud. Here, sounds okay, yeah? Brilliant. Here we go. Right, let me, you guys know the deal with jokers by now. So look, I am not even looking, okay? Lucky enough, it's a club. All right, there we go. See, I'm not a cheat. Spades, diamonds, clubs, hearts, diamonds. Lovely start. Look at that. And I made sure I wasn't cheating. You guys got a decent hand, right? That's just weird, right? Anyway, here we go. I'll explain as we go. We've got 10, 15 seconds rest between each one. First set is 20, second set is 30, third set is 40. Then we go back to the beginning of 20, 30, 40, and we roll through that four times. Here we go, 10 seconds. Come on, gang. So, clubs, is your speed skater starting in four? Speed skater or shuffle? Go, 20 seconds. Push from one end to the other. Good, 13 seconds left. 10, push, push. Good, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Second is spades, that means on your back, we're doing leg raise, single leg at a time. 3, 2, go. One in, down, over, down. 30 seconds set this one. Make sure you're pulling your rib cage down towards your belly button. So you're engaging those abs, keeping tight through the core. 13 seconds to go. 10. Keep it together. 6. 4. Stop. Love it. Diamonds is the toe touch, so you're coming down onto your front. It's 40 seconds. Ready. Go. Touch. Stay forward. Keep that body weight over those hands. Tapping opposite foot with the opposite hand. Brace the core. Staying over the top. Keeping tight. Keeping engaged. Come on. Let's get this. We're still keeping that high intensity. 17 seconds. We're trying to move those arms and legs quickly. And we're bracing those abs. Come on. Push. Waiting for that 10 second beat. 10. Oh, we missed it. That was it. That was the countdown. Stop there. Fantastic. Stand up. We're back at clubs. 20 seconds on the speed skater. 3. Go. Push. Left to right. Big jump. Love it, EJ. Good Stevie. Good Laura. Avram Sara and us. Looking fantastic today. 7. Push. Stop. Hearts is next. That's the squat thrust with the jump. Woo! Now the heart rate's up. It's getting there. 3, 2, 30 seconds. Hands down, feet back. Straight up. This is a bit like the old school burpee. The one that we used to do before we laid on the ground every time. This is much more leggy. Much less upper body. That's the 10 second beat. Come on. Come on. Stop. Diamonds next. That means toe tap, followed by thrust, followed by toe tap. Ready? Go. Toe tap now. Stay forward. Bring that knee underneath you. Tap that opposite foot. Shift your weight over the top of those hands. Come on. 24 seconds. Still to go. Second time round. We have this again. 2 sets of 40 on this toe tap. It's hard work. It's hard work for 40 seconds. Come on. Stay over it. 2. 1. Good. Squat thrust, 20 seconds. With the jump, the old school burpee. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Just 20 seconds. Move those hands. Move those legs quickly. Come on, then. We're getting straight after it. Straight after it today. 4, 3, 2. Good. Next up, toe taps. Again, 30 seconds followed by spades. 3, toe taps, go. 30 seconds set this time on this toe tap. It's a lot of time on the hands. You guys are doing great. Thank God there's no push-ups in this circuit. It's meant to happen like that. Tilt the pelvis, brace the core. That's your 10 second beat. Keep those hands coming right into those toes. 3, 2, stop. 2 spades in a row, so we're doing double abs. Lie down on your back. 40 seconds, 3, 2, lower the legs. 1 leg in. Squeeze. Squeeze, come on. Abs tight. Good. Bringing 1 leg in. Keeping those ribs pulled down towards that belly button. 20 seconds left. Good, EJ. Good, Laura. Looking strong in it. Good, Sarah. I can see that leg moving. 10. Come on. Those abs are firing up now. Feels good. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Stay where you are. You've got a 20 second set of that next. Followed by clubs, followed by spades again. 3, 2, let's go. 20 second set of this. Then it's the speed skater. And then the final set is back on this. 3 spades out of the last 4. The world wants abs today. 3, 2, 1. Stand up. 30 second speed skater. Then a 40 second abs. Then we're done. Cards are done. Ready? Let's go. Come on. Come on, gang. Get nice and low. Push. Left to right. Shift. Keep powerful. Come on. Power. Explosive. Absorb the floor. Or if you're doing the shuffle, stay low. Come on. 7, 6, 5. Come on, team. Stop. On your back. Last one of the abs. Last one of this set. 3, 2, 1. Go. 1 leg in. Come on, nice and controlled. Let's get those abs on fire. 40 seconds. Mine are burning already. Come on. Squeeze your back flat. Hold it tight. Pull the rib cage down. Engage through the abdomen, pulling those hips together. Roll it up. Keep that back engaged flat to the floor. 10 seconds. Come on. Now we're really getting into that burn. 3, 2, 1. Oh, feels good. Really good cards, love that. Good start. Good start. Okay guys, second half. So we're doing an AMRAP. These are the 4 exercises we're gonna do. 10 RDLs, I love the hamstrings on this. 10 RDLs. After we've done the 10 RDLs, we're coming down onto our front. And we're going to do the opposite shoulder tap, nice and controlled. So more on those hands. Bend down onto the floor, and 7 downwards. Okay, so we're going legs, core, full body. 4th exercise we're going to do, back onto your back. If you can, opposite arm and opposite leg together. Yeah? actually a starfish crunch, basically. Remember those? I used to do a starfish crunch finisher regularly for like
1,000 or something stupid like that. Anyway, we won't be doing 1,000. We'll be doing about 900. Anyway, so we're going to do 10 minutes consecutively of the AMRAP, okay? So let me get my timer on. We're going to try and get as many rounds as we can in. So it goes like this, it goes 10 RDLs, 10 shoulder taps, that's an easy, that's an active rest. Then the 7 down ups, and the 7, no. Okay. 10, 10, 7, 7. So we're going to do 7 starfish crunch, that's fine. Yeah? We're going to do one side, one more than the other. It doesn't matter. We start in 10 seconds. 9, 10 minutes. As many as you can get in. Are you ready? Here we go. RDLs. 3, 2, 1, 1. Let's go. Start fast. 2, hinge at your hip. 3, tilt that pelvis back. 4, stretch the hamstring. 5, 6, hinge at the hip. 7, lift your chest. 8, fold. 9, and 10. Hands down, shoulder taps. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3 to go, 8, brace your core, 9, 10, lie down, jump up, stand, 1, 7, knees, jump in, 2, chest on the ground, jump in, 3, on your back, 4, powerful work, 5, let's do it. 6 and 7. Lie down on your back. 7 starfish crunch. Let's go. 1. Turn. 2. And in. 3. Squeeze all the way up. 4. Touch that opposite foot. 5. 6. And 7. Good. 1 minute and 20 on the first round. We should get a lot of rounds out. 1, RDLs, 2, stretch that hamstring, 3, 4, come on guys, 5, let's go Laura, good, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, good, shoulder taps, hands down, feet wide, 1, 2, 3, brace the core, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, lie down, jump up, 7 the quickest, on the move, 2, that's what the AMRAP gives you, 3, space to work, at quick speed, 4, rest down, jump in, 5, rest down, jump in, 6, into the ground, 7, on your back, starfish crunch, turn, 1, those abs are working, 2, up to those calves, 3, 4, those toe taps, 5, and those leg raises, 6, and 7, good, stand up, RDLs, 2 rounds in, straighten up, hinge, 1, get your weight over that standing foot, 2, 3, hinge your hip, 4, lean into it, 5, chest high, 6, 7, nice and quick, 7, 8, 2 to go, 9, good, and 10, hands down, shoulder taps, in that third round, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, 7 down ups, quick as you can. 1, let's go again, come on. 2, big 2, come on. 3, chest to the ground. 4, powerful. 5, into that third round, healthily. 6,
push. Seven, onto your back. Starfish crunch. Twist, one. Turn, two, bring that all the way across. Three, twist, four. Powerful, five. Six, up to the top, seven. Fantastic, three rounds down. RDO, you guys are keeping pace, well done. One, stretch, two. Tilt the pelvis, three. Stretch that back leg, four. Hinge your hip, five. Keep your back fixed, six. So your chest is up, seven. As you hinge your hip, eight, nine, and 10. Good, hands down, feet back, shoulder tap. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, big drop, come on, 3, 2, 1, lie down, down up, 7 of them, come on, 1, keep your pace up, 2, we're 5 minutes in, 3, come on, 4, powerful, 5, 2 to the 6, 7, lie down, starfish crunch, twist, 1, turn in, 2, love it gang, 3, working, 4, powerful up and across, 5, squeeze, 6, and 7, good, 4 rounds down, RDL next. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 10, hinge, 9, into that fifth round. 8, 7, stretch those hamstrings. 6, hinge, 5, 4, chest up. 3, good Stevie. 2, good Aaron. 1, hands down, shoulder taps, feet wide. 1, 2, 3, stabilize your hips, 4, 5, 6, 7, brace, 8, don't move, 9, 10, into your down up, go, 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 7, chest down, 6, push, 5, come on, 4, down, 3, round, almost done. 1, onto your back. Hands and legs wide. Let's go, in. 1, 2, squeeze, 3, powerful, 4, squeeze, 5, come on, 6, and 7, love it, stand up. RDL, let's get that 6th round. Hinge, 1, tilt back, 2, hinge, 3, come on, 4, good, 5, 7 minutes 20 on the clock, 6, 7, stretch the hamstring, 8, 9, 10, fantastic, hands down, feet back, shoulder taps, 1, 2, don't move, 3, adjust your arm moves, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, lie down, quickly up, 7 of those downs, come on gang, 2, chest, 3, chest down, 4, good power, 5, good, 6, chest on the floor, 7, lie down, well done, twist, 1, legs straight, 2, bring it across, 3, 4, 5, come on, 6, and 7, good, 6 rounds done, 1 minute 30 on the clock, let's see if we can get that 7th round, 2, hinge, 3, hinge, 4, fold, 5, 6, come on, 7. Not losing quality. 7, 8, sorry, 9, and 10. Good. Hands down. Feet back. Opposite shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 55 seconds. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lie down. 7 down. 1. Quick onto the ground. Quickly up. 2. Come on. 3. Stay with me the best that you can. 4. Chest down. 5. Keep it moving. 6. Chest down. 7. Starfish crunch. 27 seconds. 1. Squeeze. 2. Up and across. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Got 5 seconds. Let's get one RDL. 1. Yes. That one count. Big time. 7 plus 1. Amazing. There's one. There it is. 7 plus 1. Amazing.
So we did that AMRAP slightly differently a couple weeks ago. We got 6 plus 4, so we're going to slightly different exercises. The principle is the same. Move quickly through that.
The sweat is real. Let's finish up with a little plank. I was just waiting for it. Stevie was like, please give me the plank.
I sound like a pirate.
Up the plank.
Here we go. Are you ready? Here we are. Oh. Okay. 2 minutes. Starts in 3, 2, 1, go. Elbows narrow. Foot pelvic slightly. Reach your core, shift your heels forward slightly. Keep it tight. Well done. Last thing today. Stay last. Come on. We've got this. 30 seconds in already. Body is warm, that's for sure. The extra 5 degrees makes a difference. Push your upper body away from the floor slightly. So you're not just sinking your shoulders. Upper abs. Push your chest away from the ground slightly. Not very much. You're not rounding. And forward, but pushing your heels over it, pressing your elbows into the ground. 50 seconds to go. If you can't hold it anymore, start squatting. Squat in. 40 seconds to go. Right. And 30 seconds. Keep it together. 25, think about it in chunks, 5 seconds at a time. 20, 5 seconds at a time. 50, 5, 4, 3, 2, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Once you get through that mental barrier, you can do anything. Firmly believe that. For those of you failing to catch up, thank you. The sweat is real. I hope you're feeling fantastic after that. So am I. Much love.